education, economic development, transportation, new structure, that's how we function, how we work together. I served my country 3 years in the United States Marine Corps. I worked 40 years at Payton Mills in South Lowndes County. First as an hourly employee, second as a manager. And I was on the management team to salvage the mill that caused PCA to invest $230 million about 33 years ago, solidifying that operation. I served you as a county commissioner and as chairman for the last 40 years, 20 years. I'm willing to serve you again. I'm the type of person who can't quit when there's work to be done. When John Page stepped down, I said, that's an opportunity for me to step in and help do the job that needs to be done in Lowndes County. I can't do it by myself. And that's why I'm here today, to solicit your vote, and ask your vote for me. And I will make you proud, and I will represent you in a fair, objective, and responsible manner.